Welcome. It's a beautiful moment. It's the moment that you choose each other to get married. It's the moment that you choose to last forever in your heart. This moment is special. It's when you choose to seal the love with this commitment, with love and respect. This moment, you know, you even if you hear just two of you, you have people there that love you. The people that is gonna see this CD, they see what you're doing today, and they part of this, your kids, they part, because you're a family. You unified, and you're coming one more there, another baby that is gonna receive the blessings, because God is powerful, God is love, and is mercy. And when we have love in our hearts like you do, that love multiplies. So you have that love that you're going to multiply and you're going to share with others. Remember to love and to share your life with respect, okay, with your kids and the future kids. That's a wonderful example for others. The others is going to be there looking at you, supporting you. Can you look at each other, please? Gregory, hold her hand, and you accept Tiffany to be your lovely wife.
Yes, I do.
And you promise to honor, respect, be for her in the good time and a hard time, sickness and health, poor and rich, be supporting and faithful husband. Are you promise?
Yes, I do promise.
Thank you. You, Tiffany, you accept Gregory to be your lovely husband?
I do.
And you promise to honor, to care for him, be with him in the good time and the hard time, sickness and health, poor and rich, be supporting and faithful wife. And you accept?
I do.
Thank you. This moment is a moment of promise, but the promise go in action, like is your love. Remember, you show this with action, with love, with details, the promise that you're doing today. Show that promise every single day in your life, like you, a special couple. I know that's why you're here, because you're so in love, and you know each other in your hearts, that there's nobody there for you, like was Tiffany, like was George, Gregory, yeah. Yeah, it's nobody there. Even if you wait for 17 years and say, she is the love of my life. I had to be with her. I had to be with her. I had to join my life with her and with him. Okay? So I know you're going to have successful. You have 99.9% to have a prosperity and successful marriage and beautiful family. Now we're going to do the ceremony of the candle. Come on here, please.
Is you on the right, Tiffany, or on the left?
Okay, this represents two lives. You want to be one life, one family, one beautiful home full of blessings. This has blessings, hope, and faith. So you will enjoy today in one. Please, can you light the candle? Beautiful. Now you can go there. Yeah. This is a special moment. You can come over here, please. I can tell you, Gregory and Tiffany, this moment is so intimate, it's so special for you. You just want to come by yourself here and get married. You just want to enjoy the time each other. You don't want to have distractions with probably with other people, even if they love you and you love them. It's not about that. You just want to have this time for each other. Enjoy it. Enjoy every single minute that you're going to be together. Enjoy it. And remember, be strong. When the challenges come in life, is when you show that love, that support, that character that you have. Okay? Be there for each other, like one. You're walking in one path today. You're not walking for two paths or two dreams. You will enjoy one dream today. It's a dream of your life. And that dream is beautiful because you impact in the people that is in your life, like it's your kids, your future boy, or what God has for you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So, but it's going to be good and healthy and beautiful, mm-hmm. like your daughters, like your boys. Now we're going to do the ring ceremony. Just represent you two. You want to share this circle of love, this endless circle, like it's your commitment, like it's your love. Don't let, never end. Just keep feed your love with good things, with good details. Please, can you hold her hands, left? Mm-hmm. Say her name, looking on her eyes.
Tiffany.
give it this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a promise of my love to you.
As a promise of my love to you.
And I take you as my wife.
And I take you as my wife.
And I promise.
And I promise.
I will walk in together
I
with you.
I will walk together with you.
Be supporting you.
Be supporting you.
And loving you.
And loving you.
You can put the rings on. He really loves you. It's, this man is, you know, it's like you. It's the woman. You're the woman for him. Oh. And he's the man for you. It's a beautiful moment. Now you can say his name. Look at his eyes.
Gregory.
I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a promise of my love to you.
As a promise to of my love to you.
And I take you as my husband.
And I take you as my husband.
And I promise.
And I promise.
I'll be supporting wife.
I'll be a supporting wife.
Walking with you and giving my love to you.
Walking and giving my
love.
My love to you.
Okay, you can put the rings. Okay, we're getting closer. You okay? Yeah, this is. What else I can say? Just remember when you wake up or when you say goodbye every day, because even if you have to do your things and use your things, but you're still together. You know, remember that. Say I love you, honey. Many times you can. When you get old, 70, 80, hold hands, look into the eyes and say, you're beautiful, you're my wife, you're my husband. Keep feeding your love, the garden of your love. Don't let it dry. And don't let other people take it away from you. It's your gift. It's the gift that God gave it to you too. It's, love is a special gift. And I want to bless you. As a minister, I want to pray to God to bless your hearts, to bless your spirit, your family, your kids, and your home, and your future kid. God bless this couple, Gregory and Tiffany. Bless the marriage. Bless their hearts. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.
Okay. By the authority to invest in me, now I pronounce you a husband and wife. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Kiss your bride. You can dance.
I'll do it.